There was one type of food that I was craving for so much during MCO. I mean, there's always like takeaway and delivery options, but this is the kind of food that you have to eat there and then. So when MCO became CMCO, when we were allowed to dine in, this was my first dine-in meal. Guess what?
Ta-da! I'm in a Korean restaurant, I'm gonna have Korean barbecue. I'm at BBQ, it's in Damansara Hotel. So for people who actually stay in an area, this thing is actually quite popular. Normally people sit outside, but because I came during lunch, I decided to sit indoors.
One thing I really like about the place is that it's price point is really affordable, like compared to some other Korean restaurants.
The other reason that I like about this place is that you can take your own banchan.
Hello.
So to be very honest, I don't like to eat all this vegetable. I just like to eat them.